This is how NOAA describes the relationship between mothers and their pups on their official website. While most births occur in late March and early April, birthing has been recorded year-round. Newborns are black and then molt near the end of their nursing period. Nursing occurs for about 1 month, during which time the mother fasts and remains on land. After this period, the mother abandons her pup and returns to sea. Although they are generally solitary animals, females have been observed fostering others' offspring. Keep in mind the descriptors in the NOAA description of the relationship between mother and pup as we go off to Kalaupapa. NOAA states that mother seal will be on the beach and nursing her pup for 30 days. She will not leave the beach and she will not feed during that period. Pay particular attention to the relationship between mother and pup and the ocean or the beach. After viewing the videos that follow, I will state my position on the facts and their significance. The mother seal seen here is RQ21. She was born in Kalaupapa. She is the firstborn daughter of R006, born in 1997. She has had 10 pups born on Kalaupapa, first one in 2003, and one virtually every year with the exception of 2010. The pup seen here was born March 16th, 2013. She is 34 days old. Note the underside color of this 34-day-old pup. It's no longer black as it was born. In the next few days, it will become much whiter. The mother monk seal in this video is RV06. She was born in Kalaupapa in 2005. Her mother is RQ21. Her grandmother is R006. Mother RV06 has had 3 pups born at Kalaupapa. The first in 2011, second 2012, and the third 2013. Female pup is identified as RN12. She is 27 days old in this video. She was born on March 23rd, 2013. The mother monk seal in this video is RY30. She was born in Kalaupapa in 1998. She is the second born of R006. She has had 10 pups born at Kalaupapa, first one in 2003, 2004, 2005, 2006, 2007, 2008, 2009, 2010. 2011 and 2013. This female pup will be identified as RN18. She was born the day this video was taken, April 18th, 2013. You can see the umbilical cord if you look closely in the photographs. The mother monk seal seen here is RY15. She was born on 2004 of RY30. Her grandmother is R006. She has had 5 pups born in Kalaupapa: 2008, 2010, 2011, 2012, and also 2013. This female pup is identified as RN00. She was born April 27, 2013. She is 21 days old in this video clip. R006, the monk seal mother shown in this video, is the matriarchal head of the family of monk seals. She was first observed in 1997, giving birth to her first of 15 pups. R006 has given birth to pups every year since 1997, with the exception of year 5 and year 12. The male pup in this video is known as RN10. Was born on May 11th, 2013. It is 7 days old in this video. RB16 is the 5th daughter born 2007 of RO06. This is her first pup born when she is 6 years old. This male pup will be known as RN06. He was born on May 11th, 2013. He is 7 days old on the date of this video. R6AJ is the mother of the pup shown in this video. I have no further information on her at this time. As far as I know, this is the first and only pup of R6AJ. It's a female, and it was born on June 6, 2013. In this photograph, it is 1 day old. The mother monk seal is RO16. She was first observed in 2003, and we have no information on her mother. She has had 7 pups since then: 2004, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 13. The female pup shown here is 24 days old. Was born on July 13th, 2013. The mother seal is R308. She was first observed in 2009. We have no information on her mother. She has had 5 pups, the first in 2009 with 1 in 10, 11, 12, and 13.
Pup sex is male.
It was born on July 30th of 2013 and was 7 days old when this video was taken. Mother monk seal is RO17, also known by Lona. She was first observed in 2003. We don't know anything about her mother or where she came from. Lona has had 9 pups at Kalaupapa. The first one was in 2003. The second one was in 2006. And then every year after, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13, for a total of 9. Based on my observations at Kalaupapa, this is how I would describe the relationship between mothers and their pups. Births observed late March through August at Kalaupapa. Birthing has been recorded year-round. Newborns are black and then molt over a few days, two-thirds into their nursing period. Nursing occurs for about 7 weeks, plus or minus a few days, during which time the mother is constantly with her pup on land and more often in the water. She supervises the pup swimming, play, and learning to catch food day and night. Mother is observed to feed as well as the pup. At the end of this period, the mother leaves her pup to fend for itself. She stays in the general area and is observed checking in to see how the pup is doing. The pup may venture off with mother to her original home ground. A partial listing of important documented observations. Monk seals take to water very quickly. Monk seals spend most of rearing time in the water. Mother seals teach young food-finding techniques. Seals are not wedded to a particular place on the beach. Moms often feed with their young. Monk seals are not solitary. Extended family is a better descriptor. Mothers maintain relationship with offspring for life. Conclusion. Anything that works to the detriment of the mother-pup relationship is counterproductive to the survival of the species. NOAA, in not recognizing the crucial role of the mother seal in the rearing process, dooms its programs to failure. This explains why the monk seal population has declined so dramatically, from thousands in the 70s to 1,100 today. Funding by United States taxpayers. Millions of dollars have been allocated to NOAA's monk seal recovery program, $5.5 million in 2012, $3.5 million in 2013, $378 million slated over 54 years. Millions spent, and yet no understanding of basic monk seal behavior. Want to help the monk seal and yourself? Ask your legislator representatives to stop funding unnecessary and counterproductive actions against the Hawaiian monk seal.